Hey everyone, welcome to Abs and Glutes. My name is Ginger, I'll be your instructor. Go ahead and get prepared by grabbing a chair. Make sure it's sturdy. If you don't have a sturdy chair, grab an ottoman or a coffee table. Just anything that you have around the house that will suffice. And a mat or a towel. And we're gonna really focus on all through the core area, which is your glutes, abs. Okay, so we're gonna do a brief little warm up because the exercises we're going into are pretty much warming you up as well while we're exercising at the same time. Get the most out of this short time that we have. So take a deep breath, soft knees, inhale, exhale, one more time, and exhale. Take those shoulders back and then forward, back, forward. Give me two more sets, one more set, and then alternate the shoulders right and left. And then toe tap, tap, and kind of let those hips loosen up and then add a little twist. Get that blood flowing, get that midsection all loosened up and warmed and reach. Twist. And then tap again, tap, tap. And then leg curls, heels all the way up. Get that blood flowing through the lower body. Remember, we're gonna be working those glutes. Step together, step. This class is geared for every level, so don't get discouraged and think it's only for advanced. If we are doing very advanced, intense movements, okay, march it out. You are still able to do it by modifying. So you can modify anything we're doing. If we're doing several reps, you can lessen the reps. If we're doing planks, you can do planks on your knees and so forth. So modify anything you need to do. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a chair. I'm gonna still continue to warm up the backside while we're working. Put your hands, make sure you're not on the tip of it, the edge, so it tips over maybe. Balance leg, make sure it's not locked. You wanna have that soft knee. Abs in. And the other leg is going to be heel flexed and up high. So don't bring it down here. We want it up here. And we're gonna do small presses. We're gonna go one, two, three. That's the pace, four. Ten more. Four, three, two, one. Bring that leg down. We're gonna still work that same leg. Just a short rest. Bring it back up, get it up high. 30 pulses now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep it going. Ten more. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Should be burning. Okay, the other leg, make sure that knee's soft, it's close to the chair. The other one's up high, a little bit slower presses. We're gonna squeeze and squeeze. We got 10 more. Short rest. Okay, bring it back up, nice and high, those fast pulses. Here we go, one, two, three, four. Ten more, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and bring it down, woo, shake it out. I know you're feeling that. Okay, we're gonna go right into a forearm plank on the chair. Keep those forearms, make sure they're in the center, don't get too far to the front edge. Walk those feet out and hold it. You're in that plank. Hold it, tighten your back muscles. And then we're gonna lift up on our tiptoes and go right back down into that plank. Lift up on your tiptoes, so it's like a modified pike. Hold, lift, hold. So this is still warming you up while you're working, preparing you for the tougher ones, and hold. One more. And hold. Now little crunches. Pull in the stomach. Pull in. Squeeze your back muscles. Tighten it up. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release it. Woo! All right, side plank. Make sure you're not too far in the front. Forearm, take it out. You can stagger to modify it or stack it. So we're gonna be in this plank. We're gonna do little crunches. Lift, hold it. Lift, hold it. 3, 4, tighten that back muscle. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, hold it. Lift the leg, hold it. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest it. Woo! Okay, we're gonna flip it over, other side. Side plank, forearm. You can stagger it. Remember, you can always use your assistant hand too, or stack it. Nice and tall. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it, leg up, 2, 1, rest it. Bring yourself back up. All right, face me with your chair. You're gonna sit towards the front. You can hang on, or you can make it a little bit more challenging by keeping your hands up and not hanging on, but if you hang on, you're still working. You're gonna bring it up, and you're gonna pull those legs in. Hold, pull them in, hold, pull them in. Okay, you're halfway there, we got 10 more. Anytime you need to stop and take a break, inhale, exhale, come right back. Always rest in between. Two more. Last one. And rest it. Okay, we're gonna be doing opposite elbow, opposite knee. If you are just starting out, you can lean back and just cross it, put it back down on the floor, cross it, put it back down. If you're a little bit more advanced or you wanna challenge yourself, you can always start out with the challenging and then take it back down and modify it if you need to. So we're gonna take it up here and we're gonna do the opposite elbow, opposite knee. So we're gonna do 3 sets of 10. Again, you can modify or take it up and make it more challenging. Ready? First set of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest it. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest it. Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And rest it. Good job, guys. Those are tough. We're gonna turn to the side. We're gonna straighten out our legs. Modify would be curled, and then you can just lift, focus here, but we're gonna take it out and make it a little more challenging. Arms on both sides, you can hang on, straight leg. You're trying to be on one butt cheek, so you're lifting at an angle. So you're gonna take it straight up, hold it, straight up, hold it. Focus right here, I want you to feel it in your waist. There, 10 more. Four, three, two, one, and release. Woo! Should be feeling that waist. Okay, other side. Try to get way on that butt cheek so you're at an angle. Straight legs. Here we go. Lift. Unless you're modifying. halfway there. Hang in there, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest it. Okay, let's get rid of that chair. Grab your mat or your towel, hydrate. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders. We're going to focus on the glutes. You're going to cross that ankle. Make sure the foot that you're going to be pushing off of for that butt cheek is not too close to your bottom. You want it out a little bit so it really focuses, isolates your glute. So lift up that butt cheek. We're going to do 30 little squeezes. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the pace you want. Don't touch the ground. Ten more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and release it. Okay, switch ankle. Bring it up and squeeze. Up, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Keeping the butt lifted. If you relax your bottom on the mat, you don't get a whole lot out of it. And you want to try to get your legs as straight as possible. And rest it. Now this time we are going to crunch up the same time you open your legs. So legs up, get your butt up, and crunch and open, crunch and open. Watch that chin. Don't push it forward into your chest. One more. And rest it. Now we're gonna do a combination. We're gonna open, close, and then pull our legs in. When we pull our legs in, we're gonna crunch. So open, close, pull, and crunch. Open, close, pull and crunch. Don't rest your shoulders. They're still lifted somewhat when you go back. And then just lift higher into the crunch. Woo, feel those stomach muscles crunch. We got one more. And rest it, pat it out. Woo. Okay, now let's just lift the head, neck, and shoulders. Relax, take a break. You're gonna cross that ankle. You're gonna bring those legs up and you're gonna pull into the chest, hold. Into the chest, hold. One more, keep the ankle crossed. We're gonna still stay on that same side. We're gonna make it a little tougher. Your leg's gonna go straight up. Straight up, now pull. 10, 9, 8, keep it going. 1 more, and bring it down. Woo. Okay, cross it. First one's bent, let's pull it in for 10, 9, 8. Mm-hmm. Bring that foot down. Just catch your breath. Okay, straight leg. Pull, hold, pull, hold. Very small. One more. And bring it down. Shake it out. Woo, legs apart. Dig those heels into your mat or your towel, toes up. Bring up the butt cheeks. You're gonna really focus on the glutes. Make sure your back is not up. You wanna relax your back. Focus only down here. Don't stress or strain your back. So just the butt cheeks, like a pelvic tilt. Here we go. We're gonna squeeze, hold. Don't touch the floor. Squeeze, hold. Squeeze, hold. But really dig your heels down deep. Toes are up. And really isolate those butt cheeks. A little rest on the floor. We're going to hold it. We're going to do fast little pulses. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Dig those heels in. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release it. Ooh, a little stretch. Grab behind, pull it in. And now let's take those legs up. Try to lift up that bottom again. You're going to take the right leg, lower it towards the floor. Don't touch. Almost to the floor. Bring it up. Left leg. Lower it to the floor, keep that back down, stomach's tight, bring it back up. Lower it, back up, and switch. And switch. And switch. If it helps, you can always hold the straight leg, and switch. Focus on the stomach, keeping your back flat on the floor. Don't let it arch. Switch. You got just a couple more. Okay, one more with the right leg. One more with the left. And release it. Woo, grab those legs, roll it up. You're gonna go ahead and face me. Bent knees, leaning back, we're going to lift up the right leg. You're going to do the opposite elbow, opposite knee, try not to touch the floor. If you're just starting out, you can modify. You can just lean back and do the twist. A little more advanced, we're going to keep everything up. So you're going to cross, hold, cross, hold. One more, and then a switch. Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and rest it. Whew. Okay, you're gonna take it on your side. Prop yourself up, shoulder on top of the elbow. Take those legs down in front. You're gonna hold both legs up. Make sure you're on your hip. Do not bring your arm back here. That's really bad on your spine. Torch your spine, so keep it just lined up here, or you can put your hand in front. So we're gonna hold the top leg up. Bottom leg stays off the ground. Lift the bottom leg only. You're gonna squeeze up, hold. Don't touch the ground, hold. Last one, hold them together, and then lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, and one, and rest it. Switch sides. Prop yourself up, shoulder on top. Bottom leg stays up. Here we go with the bottom leg. Up, two, make sure it stays off the ground. Don't rest that bottom leg. And then hold together and lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Watch your rib cage. Don't start slouching. 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest it. Whew. Back to the center. If you have a weight or a ball, you can grab that now, or even just your water bottle. Anything with resistance, or you don't need anything at all. So we're gonna bring our legs up and we're gonna go side to side. Make sure you don't torque too much your spine. You're just kind of a little twist side to side. So you can have your legs up or you can keep them on the floor to modify and lean back and do it. But if you can bring your legs up, go for it. We're gonna just go to the side and to the side. Ten more. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest it. Good job. Okay, now we're gonna use our arms. We're gonna alternate reaching, leaning back, and you're gonna alternate, and you're gonna reach, go back, and then reach, and then go back. So make sure that you go back and then come up into a crunch. Almost there. One more each side. And release it, take it forward. Okay, on your back, but not all the way down, we're gonna just go on our elbows. So relax your upper body. Your head and neck and shoulders should be relaxed. You want your elbows, don't have them tucked under you, then you're stressing and straining your neck. You want them back here so it supports, and then your back just kind of falls down into the mat so you're not arching it. So elbows back, relax your head, neck, and shoulders. You're gonna bring those ankles above your knees. Make sure they are above. You're gonna go straight up, hold to your knees, and then a V. Hold to your knees. So straight up, V. Straight up, and then a V. Keep that going. Abs are in. This might seem easy at first. It's gonna get tougher. Straight up, just don't let the ankles go lower than your knees. Once they go below, then it's super easy. You wanna keep that tension and contraction. Squeeze out, squeeze up. Squeeze out, squeeze up. Couple more. Okay, bring them down. Now we're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna take your elbows out and you're gonna go into a crunch and hold your crunch. Just hold your shoulders up high while we go up and out to a V. So knees up, hold the crunch, up, and a V. Keep that shoulder lifted, chin off the chest. Stay in that nice crunch position. Lift, don't lower those ankles below your knees. Too easy if you do that. Lift, V, and lift, V. Lift, keep it going, keep those shoulders up. Focus on those shoulders, stand up high. And last one, and bring it down. Woo. Okay, relax the head, neck, and shoulders. Bring those feet up higher than your knees again. Pull in and then hold it. Pull in and hold it. Now really pull in and try to roll your bottom all the way off the mat. So you want it to be a big movement. You get to use a little momentum. Pull, hold, pull, hold. Roll it off. Don't use your arms on the floor to push and do the work for you. Use your lower stomach muscles to pull in and roll. Pull in and roll. Remember, don't use those arms. It's easy to do, don't cheat. Focus on the lower stomach. Pull it in and roll. One more, keep those legs up. Last one, guys, grand finale. Get the butt lifted, so you're not here on the ground. Lift and side to side. Getting those love handles, the lower stomach. This is it, grand finale. So do the best you can, because this is your last exercise. Doing a few of these. Twist, 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 twist. Catches up to you. Looks like you're not doing a whole lot, but you really feel those love handles. Here we go, four and three, two, one, and rest it. Woo, cross that ankle. Grab the other thigh, bring it in. Gently stretch, pull it in slowly. Switch. Gently pull it in. And release. Grab that leg, elongate, lengthen it. Gently pull it towards you. Flex that foot. Should feel it all the way up, a little bit deeper when you pull that toe. Release. Other side, lengthen, gently stretch. Flex it, pull that toe, get a deeper stretch. And release. Let's grab those legs, roll it up. And face me. Sit up nice and tall, put one heel on top of the toe. And if you feel that stretch already, stay there. If you need a little bit more stretch, you just start taking your upper body forward a little bit. And release and switch sides. Keep breathing. And release. Take a deep breath up. And then exhale over. Other side. Exhale. And then deep breath in the center. And exhale as you twist. Center again. Inhale. Exhale. And center. Pull the stomach in. Round over and reach. Stretch that back. Come back up. Shake it out. Relax. Head, neck, and shoulder area. Good job, guys. Give yourselves a pat. And I hope you had a great workout, and I will see you soon. Bye.